Himachal Pradesh is known for apples, and it contributes significantly in earning revenue for the state. The apple production from traditional orchards can be boosted by rejuvenation of old orchards with new elite materials. Viral diseases greatly restrict production of high-quality apples, and disease-free planting materials are a constant need of the farmers. To cater to their need, CSIR IHBT has standardized a novel protocol to eliminate commonly prevalent viruses and raise virus-free apple rootstocks. The mother culture of commercially important rootstocks are provided to entrepreneurs. These entrepreneurs have set up their own tissue culture unit and are now mass multiplying disease-free rootstocks and supplying them to the farmers. Institute provide complete know-how and training in the area of raising virus-free rootstocks through tissue culture. Interested entrepreneurs may contact Director CSIR IHBT, Palampur.